Bill and I love data. The numbers matter to us. Between 1990 and today, the number of people living in poverty has been cut in half. 6 million fewer children die every year. 300 million women now have access to contraception. Those numbers are amazing. They represent a lot of hard work in countries around the world.
It's hard sometimes for people to see the progress because they see how different and how tough conditions are in poor countries. What gets lost is the quiet progress unfolding around us. That's why this year we're bringing leaders together in New York to ask them and you to zoom in on the stories behind the data. Stories of leadership, stories of the people who are saving and improving lives.
Decisions we make today matter. We can choose to continue on a path of progress to improve the lives of the poorest of the poor, or we can fall off that path. This year and every year, we, the Gates Foundation, will track data behind the Sustainable Development Goals.
We'll share what we think is working and be honest about what's not.
To us, this is a matter of justice. These aren't just dreams, these are goals, and we can make them happen. Progress demands leaders.
Be a leader, be a goalkeeper.